Has anybody read this book, Exponential Organizations? Yep. No, Raphael, David. So this is a book written by Salim. So I went to Singularity University. It's based out of Silicon Valley. I was referred there by Shola, who hosted last month's, and the CEO of United Therapeutics. They're the company that's actually printing. They're going to 3D print lung tissue in the next 2 years. Right now they've gone through this whole curve to get there, but the CEO at the top is a complete 10x thinker, and she's had her whole direct staff has had to go to the executive group at Singularity to be trained on exponential thinking and all the trends that are happening. So one of the presenters and speakers is Salim. So he's done TED Talks and he's quite an interesting speaker. But this was a collaboration with three people, and in the role of how do you create a business that can exponentially grow. And they talk about the roles in here of the chief data officer, the CTO, and the CIO, and sort of what the different trends. And one of them is being really, really good at APIs, data feeds, and having teams that can make use of public-private data sources. And so this whole conversation is sort of like the stepping stones to what the CEO would want the CIO to be able to do in the future, is being able to move data and be able to report on data and be able to make use of it. That's an exponential trend that's happening. And it's a really good book. And if you guys can feel free to grab a copy if you guys want one.